Yo people of IMT, I'm Mark and today with Sisterline. So in the last episode we built this area with roads and whatnot. And what I want to do today is make it so that people can live here. So that means everything that they will need in this area. And I also want to notify is that I also have a little bit of a... what's it called? A cult or something. So, if you hear me coughing, don't panic, it's just me, being annoyed by it, but, yeah. Anyway, people also want industry, so I will get some office zones also ready up in here, but first and foremost, we need water, because if they don't have water, they can't pick up with anything. They will just leave the city, and that's not something that we need. So, just do this like this. Let's come all the way to here. Here. Bada bing, bada boom. And I will also do the same with this area. Yeah, that might be good, even though there's a sliver of land there. Does not really matter that much. Let's get some few. No. First and foremost, where do we want to put it? Maybe we want to get the industry over here where there aren't a lot of trees. Which could be the best idea. So, 4 is enough. Let's get the rest already filled in with offices because they need it the most. Also, these can also be a bit filled with offices, just so they have a little bit more space. And of course power, but that will have to wait. We'll just get a hospital in, I guess. Yeah, that might be better. So now we have 1, 2, and maybe we get a few of these incinerator plants nearby the hospital. A bit of an odd location to have, but we need them. Okay, only here does not. Luckily, we have enough money to even go nuts with this. And obviously, a few elementary schools where I think will be the most with houses. I think those might be good enough. Now let's also get 2 high schools in. And 2 universities maybe? Yeah. Okay, so now they have everything they need. Well, not really, because they still need this and this and this. Okay, so those 2 will be shops and 3 for people to live in. These will also be shops. Maybe just to have a bit more of this. And obviously people will start building whenever they please. Okay, they still do not have power over there. So let's give them that just for now with this power line. Oh god, that's a goal. Well, any minute, residents should take precautionary measures. Oh, really? Really?
A sinkhole is
really?
In the city. Stay out of harm's way and contact authorities.
Jesus. How much bad luck do we need? Well, fill it back up. No, that's not what I asked. Okay, just so it makes a bit more normal. God, this is taking too long. Not that this is much quicker, but a little bit. I keep hearing those blinks. Bling, 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 blings. Just a little bit. A bit hilly, but not too much. Oh yeah, this road was in the middle of this. So obviously this will fix itself. That power line can go away. I think here will be a few more houses. And just a few more squares with stores. Boom. Well, this is good enough, I guess. Not enough goods to sell. Oh, what if we put one of these here? Okay. Let's get this one directly here. Bing. That might solve the issue. This power line doesn't need to be here anymore. And this power line also does not need to be here. Only part that isn't yet connected is this part with the university, but that will happen soon enough. Okay, but I will leave this episode right here, so we kind of left with a great expansion to our city. In the next episode, I will also start working with the district thing. I don't know how you call it. But please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!